Yo, I don't normally do this, but I thought I might. It's like nearly 4 o'clock in the morning. Well, half four or 4 o'clock. I'm awake. You know what it is. I'm going on a little bike ride, and I thought, let's do you know what? Let's see what time brings. Let's go. I'm trying not to fall here. I'm trying not to fall. This is why I should get GoPro, man. Across the road. It's nice and quiet. As you can see, nice, peaceful. Let's go. Let's try and make a turn. Careful, I don't want to get jumped or robbed. Well, I've got nothing on me to rob, only a piece of headphones and my house keys and this bike, I guess. Oh shit, I'm shit myself now. Never mind, let's keep going. The Stockton Riverside College over here. I've never been to that college, it was alright. So many memories on this area, especially this down there, it's a little river. So far so good. At this area, this is where the rabbits and foxes pops out. Well, never seen no foxes, but rabbits pops out. There's no cars, no traffic, everything's cushy. We're going up there, 2 seconds. Make a bump. See if I can turn with one hand. Yes, G. Oh, yes. Yes, did it. Let's go. Oh, better not fall. Make myself thumb big. Made it! Oh, there's my bike on, there's my bike. Let's see if the tires are okay. Tires are fine. I think this one needs aiming. I don't know why. Yeah, it'll be fine. It's cool. Yeah. The birds. I think in the morning. I would go over there to the Tees Barrage, but it's a bit mission and I don't know what's going to happen up there. Nice view that, like. Should we go on the bridge? Let's go and make ourselves on the bridge, innit? Oh, be careful. Fine. Oh. Let's go walk. Now that what you call a view, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I think that's perfectly enough. Nice enough.